Hey, welcome up, Steve, folks. We are fucking playing on the bobsled run. Super hard, trying to get through the course. Got down to the end maybe three times so far and just couldn't make the last transfer. But have been playing this game pretty much nonstop. Little hiccup right there. And it got myself level 25, so now I got infinite number of helicopter tickets. Can just go wherever I want, whenever I want. You know, it's all right. I kind of wish they'd held that off for a little bit later in the game, but I 25 is the max. 25 is the max. Just thought it would take a little longer to get there, so I still had like 30 helicopter tickets unused. Maybe I get to use them in Alaska or something. Who knows? But I'm going for the sleigh run and just cut a little too hard on my toe side edge there. God, this game is so big. Even though I got those, you know, highest level, I still need to max out each of my freestyle and my extreme rider and my bone breaker and all those. And I'm pretty close. Two of them are three, the rest of them are four. We're gonna have a look at that in a little bit. Need to pop it. There we go, made the gap that time. Rushing through, getting these checkpoints. Gonna stay high on the hill coming around to the left here. Get a good line, all right. Cruising through. I love how these things are just, you know, all laid out and marked with these colorful balloons. This mountain is a jokester. And missed it again. Oh God, just to the left of the lip. All right, we got it. We got it this try. This could be the one. Rocking my Hobbs backpack and disco ball helmet. Got the pink cheetah pants on. Crash dummy jacket. Rainbow snowboard. Deserved every bit of that pain. Let's go. Let's cruise down. Just trying to go as fast as I can. Really helps you keep an edge if you lean forward on the left stick. Banking on these walls. Release it. Good enough. We are cutting around. Dropping back in. Oh no! Ah! What a fool. Oh man. Hurts. Hurts, don't it? Let me get a little free ride in here. Ruined the nose boner. To face plant. Face plant's gotta be my favorite trick. Or, you know, at least my most consistent. Carrying some speed. Only got a little bit of time to play right now, and then need to head out to work on this Sunday night. God damn it, can't believe it. Need to get the better line. You know, I go work at this awesome spot nearby and put a couple hours in there each night. Just wanted to do show. I'm fucking off. Alright, here we are. There we go. And we're back again. So I figure I'll do this bobsled challenge for a little bit, then jump around Mont Blanc, see if there's more challenges up there. I haven't done the Mont Blanc mountain mission yet. Haven't started those story modes. We're just kind of saving it. Ooh, little Japan air. Some tweaked out mute grab. Japan. Get a little styly on the rim. Holding it in tight. No! We'll get it on this one. You know, my whole mission is to just grind this tube until I get it done. Which is taking a little longer than it should. Here we are. This is feeling alright. This is feeling alright. A little method. Alright. Let's go a little faster. Let's go a little bigger. I'm just gonna hold R2 down and charge the jump. I've been starting to find and theorize that it does help go troll stations like this. Obviously on a straightaway, not holding R2 and just holding the left thumbstick up. That I think is the fastest tuck. But was able to control it and carry my speed and be ready to pop it off on the end of there. I've grouped up with a couple random guys who were party riding around, and we had a couple good free runs together before jumping over to this thing. They've since moved on. I've been determined to hang out till I get it. Not even sure if any of them finished. Ooh, man, I got shifted there. Oh, no! No! Oh, I fell for it. Deserve every bit of pain from that fall. Oh, God, I can't believe I rode it to the end. I was doing so well. Alright, gotta remember to pop off the side. And gotta remember to... Well, not remember. Gotta figure out the best angle to do that at. Because, damn, I ain't quite got there yet. Digging this heavy metal, just playing over and over again for me. Ooh, my God, just barely making it over. Should have charged up my jump a little earlier. I mean, you don't need much time to charge, but it isn't a hit and release.
I don't want to die.
Not like the up arrow, which is a hit and release in a different fashion. Yeah, rock track. You got that time to go. Arvin, get back, relax. Have some fun with it. This would be... I mean, you know, maybe a little less dramatic should you miss one of the gaps. But I'd love to take a snowboard down a giant luge like these. Fuck off, though! Alright, board sleigh. Styly. Try hard and otherwise. Maybe it'll help coming off toe edge and switch. No! There we go. Nice happy track. Nice happy, happy track. Sometimes, for whatever goddamn reason it is, when I release my R2, I go immediately using my L2 for the grab, and it doesn't register as my having been fully popped off. And so I'm gonna try to not be such an idiot and really stick so that this jump saves things. Still misjumped it. A gap that you sent over 3 dozen times by now should be able to be sent over on the 4th dozen as easy as the first. Not sure what happened there. Hopefully it didn't slow us down too much. It did. It did slow us down too much. What's up through these trees? Used to love tree runs. Getting back to them. Just, you know, a lot more cautious than I used to be. Can't straight line it so much as I once could. Even one big thing to send it off. Oh no, I'm missing the gold medal. I like that transfer. That was pretty big. Alright. Back up here, I guess.
Oh, yeah!
I'm gonna go quiet right here. Okay. We can do it. Alright. Got a couple friends coming in the lobby with us. Hopefully that'll give us the pure motivation we need to see this through to the end. We're so close, you know? I know I've probably only gotten there once, maybe twice on camera. But I did it like 4 times before that. Always going to the little bit to the left or a little bit to the right of the last drop. Unless, of course, it's one of them times where I just miss it by a large margin. Not this one. Oh, Mom! Fuck. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna feel this in the
Don't know why I rolled off the edge just like that. Here we are. Sometimes you just gotta ride things switch. Sometimes you just gotta ride things regular. Here we are. You got this. You got it. Come on. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Push forward. Keep it up. Hug that bend. Hold your R2. Keep left thumb stick forward. Release it. Method. Jesus. Oh my god. You just barely made it again. This can be done.
Oh crap!
No! Why? Oh my god! Left to it again. Right of it again! Left of it, right of it, under it, over it, why not just on it and through it? I'm riding all the wrong prepositions. Sounds like somebody had a hard time with it behind me. Yes! Yes! Yes, we made it! Oh, no! No, you idiot! Oh, there was more! Oh, my God! I got so excited. Looks like Abstract just got through the first air. Maybe I'll come over here and join the floor. my shin. We can do it. We can do it right here. I definitely got worse at this challenge for a little while. I'm about to get... I think that gave away the golden. Not sure what it was, but I was able to pull myself out. I think I just hit the string holding up one of those balloons, or the balloon string holding up one of those bridges. I don't know how exactly it works, but either way, it was a piece of string. Ride this out. Let's get it free on it. Well, that didn't end well either. Grind it has become. I really thought this mission after I had tried it, like, what did I say, 4 or 5 times or so before I turned the broadcast on, I was like, oh, I'll nail this in the next 2 or 3 goes. I kept getting so close, so consistent. And then just very quickly got worse. Continuing to prove that, you know, everybody's got it. I've not done the GoPro much. But I figure in an enclosed track like this, it might work out pretty well.
Oh crap!
Still to the right, but that was kind of fun. I'll give that another go. Is, you know, I'm pro.
Assume the crash position.
Made it. Alright, I'm gonna come out of it through this part. There we go. a bit easier. Feeling better about it. Feeling all right.
Dude!
Here's the launch. No! Oh my god, I really got a lid off the speed coming around there. I felt like I was going too slow last time, and that attempt way too fast. You know, really just, fuck. We got it though.
No!
Ooh. I wonder if just that one little hiccup will keep me from the gold that I'll never get. Lit off my speed. Got that jump. Straight air.
Bye, Billy.
No! Still missed it. Still missed it. Alright, so we gotta pop off of that one a little bit to the left is all that it's gonna take. Just change your exit trajectory. I can do that. I can make that one little adjustment. I'm gonna go as fast as I can, get myself back down there so I can do this right and good. The Cork 540 method. Oh, what the fuck? Tripped over the sideline. Here we are. Okay, that speed back up. Let that speed back off.
Holy shit!
Nice, able to shifty around to make that one. Hit it to the left. Point it. And yeah. All right, so once we get onto that final section, need to keep bearing right. But you've seen progression. Starting to get over that part of being worse at this game. Wow. So I said until I do that L2 thing again where I release and then grab and it just don't release right and I'm just making these excuses for sucking. Where I'm decent at this game. I gotta put one time down. Just one time down. You know, I might have stuck that out, but I felt my left thumb flick the thumbstick to the right as I went off. And it looked like I was drifting. It looked like I didn't get the pop. Only at the last second did it look like I might have actually squeezed it out. Yeah, I made the easy one. Get over! Get over! Stay left! Don't fall down the hole! Don't fall down! Yes! 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 Oh, I know that was gold slipping away from me right there! Got the bronze. What's up? Who's that on the mic?
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, dude, there. You really do that event? Excited
about. Yeah.
Dude, that's wild.
Finally, man. Took me forever.
Did it really? I tried it just to try it, but on no way do I think I'm actually gonna get it.
Oh, man. Can't believe it got through there.
Are you going to be on a night too?
I'm breathing hard still. Hang on. I got work in a little bit, so I'm probably going to sign off right now. It's like I just wanted to get through this thing before going to the job.
Yeah, of course.
And then go out with a friend for a couple drinks, and then probably be back around.
All right. Yeah. I'll definitely be on tonight.
All right. Either way, that's a good spot to end broadcast. So, people on. I'll see you later.